In my political life, I always respected the independence of justice. Is one of the pillars, I think, of our democracies. And this is what I did when I was prime minister. I respected the independence of justice. After three rounds, Italian justice exonerated. And this judgment of complete exoneration was their decision. And now we hope that this decision can be also respected worldwide. And I hope that this decision can help the cooperation between Italy and India. Because as we respected all the procedure, and it was a long procedure, so I think we have to take into account that the decision was a total exoneration. So I hope that the future will be better. And of course, as I respect decisions of the Italian justice, I respect also decisions of Indian justice.